you can manifest the kind of life you wish to experience. First stage is the stage of the victim. In order for you to be set free, you have to forgive. And you move into the stage called manifestation. And we have to ask, what is it that I have that can be in service? Now I'm allowing, I'm letting. Something's flowing through me. It's a whole different vibration. It's a whole different frequency. Manifestation has to happen.